Those of you who are familiar with Zez Confrey as the king of novelty ragtime may be surprised to learn that he could also write this piece entitled Valse Mirage. You could easily believe that it was composed by someone like Chopin or Schumann. Confrey did study classical music, and in the 1920s, he arranged piano pieces by such composers as Mendelssohn, Schumann, and Anton Rubinstein. And that was in addition to writing such popular hits as Kitten on the Keys and Dizzy Fingers. So here's Valse Mirage. I hope you enjoy it, and thank you for watching.